Spiralisers are easy to use and magically transform veggies into spaghetti. It's a great way to tempt fussy eaters. Put the courgettes through a spiraliser to make long, spaghetti-like strands. Add the garlic and fry for a few seconds. Then add the spiralised courgettes. Toss over a high heat for 2 to 3 minutes until just softening. Then fry the tomatoes for 2 minutes. Season, add the spiralised courgette, pesto and grated Parmesan. Toss until heated through and serve immediately.